Hello everyone, this is your Daily Dose of Internet. These people captured their dog slamming through a glass table on their home security camera.
Don't say anything. Grab torch.
Luckily, the dog wasn't hurt, and the owner made sure that the dogs didn't step on the glass. These people took a regular drone and scaled it up so that it would be big enough for a human to ride in. This person has the ability to draw using both hands at the same time. Here's a smart and innovative idea that can help get you out of a muddy situation.